All right, let's go into four now. Always go on the wrong side. Four. All right, star guide. Need that just in case we need it. And here we are. This block looks strange. Nope, I take note of that for later. Yeah, so this is the farthest that we've ever gotten in this level. So, yeah. All right, so we're going through this level and let's get to more stuff. Oh, shoot. Okay. Redstone. No, we can just craft. No, I can't do that in there. It already, I was gonna say. I mean, I may as well. Because what I might just do is I just put the redstone in there if I need it. And then if I don't need it, then I don't need it. Put it in, I mean, okay. Sorry, I wasn't explaining. Above the currents. Fantastic. We already got a star. Alright, so. Woo! It's just like Super Mario 64. It's pretty awesome. Alright, redstone block. We can make that right now. So, like, I'm gonna put the redstone back in. The redstone that I'm not using. Put it back in the star storage. So then I can come back to it if I get enough redstone to make. Redstone block. But yeah, let's just get this one broken. So, let's push this one up. We can go over to here. And then there's our secret star. Yay! 9 redstone of the caverns. I didn't actually find it out, but yeah. Alright, let's do this. Push down the go back up. If I seem like I know what I'm doing a lot. Right now, don't worry. It's not gonna be like that later. I'll probably be like, wait, what do I do here? What do I do? Excuse me, what am I supposed to do here? Wait, what? I'll probably be like that all the time. Oh, come on. Oh, shoot. Can't get this thing. This one was really hard getting onto it. How many stars do we have right now? 7? Yeah, so then once we get 8, then we can go into a new door. Which we have 8 right now. Fantastic. And there's another one in here. Redstone, yay! So if we wanted to, we didn't have to get like any stars at all in here. Okay, let's go up into here. Wait, this is where it just was. Silly me. I'm so confused right now. Ooh, yes. So that flips something. I can't read the sign. Something will open when you pull this lever. But what? Well, I kind of know what it is. Because I've done this before, so I'm just gonna go do that. So you know, beginning how it said this block looks familiar. Well, that's where we're going. This is crazy current. I don't know if in real life this really happens. This is one crazy current. Look at this. It's just like. And the one, like, little hole. Alright. So, yeah, that one block pushed in. So, now we got another star. No, not 8, 9. Okay, so, we can get out of this level now, probably. Since we have 3 stars. I mean, that's pretty good. I mean, you definitely do not need each. So yeah, I'm wondering how many episodes that we will finish this series in. Not quite sure. Maybe 3, maybe 4, maybe it's longer. I have no clue how many levels this thing has. So yeah. Where's the button to get back? It's over here. Okay, so we're back. And I'll throw this thing back. Alright, let's put our stars back in the star storage. And redstone can go right there. Okay. Now we have 8 to go to. We're kind of done with 4. 8 to go to 4, 13, and 1, which we have already done. So it's pretty cool. Let's go into 8. How about? Okay. So, yeah, I just remembered what the basement key is from. Star guide. Let's do this thing. Smart 64 it up. Shy Guy Bay. Push the button to go back to the hub. It's right at the beginning. And then we have our redstone stuff here too. Throw shovel in here. Yeah. So, Shy Guy Bay. Yeah. So let's get started. Let's go get this chest. Oh. Over here right away. For some reason, when I played this before, all this ice wasn't melted. There's like one thing that you had to go through to get stuff. That's kind of weird. Oh, can you please help me? I went for a swim in the river and left my shovel on the other side of the valley. Bay. Can you get it for me? I'll give you something. I'll give you something nice if you do. Yeah, there you go, buddy. Oh, the helping the shy guy. Thank you, buddy. All right, let's get this thing then. Redstone. Let's go underneath the water. Get all this. There's so much redstone in this one. Like, it's basically just all hidden in this one place. You just kind of go underneath the water. But when I played, there wasn't like water everywhere. There's like ice everywhere. Uh-oh. Kind of weird, but you know what, whatever floats your boat. Oh yeah, so it's water. Get it. Oh shoot, come on, come on, get up. Okay, good. Always happens to me when I'm exploring underwater. It's like, oh cool, and then it's just like, no cool for you. Go up again. Take a breath. Come back down. Go through this little thingy. Go up. Then we'll go up, 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 but I'll fly a little higher. Oh, perfect. Ooh. Here is all redstone. 1, 2. Oh, we actually have 8 right now. Which, if we would, wait, we have, no, we have 7. Now I remember what this is. I just kept guessing last time. And basically, what I found out it was like, something like, is it like that? No, I don't remember what it was. I just, like, tried random things. You can hear, like, stuff going in the background, too. I really forget what it is. Oh, there we go. The middle one down. So, yeah, treasure chest. Oh, geez. How many stars do we have? I was not keeping track at all. 8, 9. And then do we get stars in the other mission or no? No, we didn't. So we have 11 right now. Cool. Try to find some more of those stars. Alright, we're finally at, oh, kind of up. Oh, did this just all freeze when I wasn't looking to just do that? Is this where you usually have to come up? No, not all of it. It's kind of weird. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. So here are some stars they have to get. Okay. Jump. All right, here we go. And jump. Twirl inside. And twirl inside. Oh, shoot. Oh, crap. All right, guys. I will be back. Actually, I have to go use the bathroom right now. So I will be right back.